This video is for Nikki and Antoine, who are wondering how Filipinos can eat with a spoon and a fork. I think the problem is not how to use the spoon, because everybody knows how to use the spoon when you eat cereal or you eat soup. So you can use the spoon, but to use the spoon and the fork together, I think that's where the problem is. Filipinos have been ingenious enough to use the spoon like a knife. It's a tool. You can actually debone chicken like this adobong manok using the spoon. See? You use the fork to support the action of the spoon. There. See, and when you pushed away the bone, see, actually works like a knife. Weak, 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 weak. There. Excellent. There's another piece there. Put it away. Now use it as like a shovel. Move your food around with the spoon. Now, with the fork, you push the food into the spoon. Ching! Like that. See? And you put it up to your mouth. Mm-hmm. Excellent. Together, scoop, push, and feed. Mm-hmm. You even take out the little things there that you don't like to eat. Mm-hmm. Use the fork to push the food into the spoon and lift. Mm-hmm. Excellent. See? They work very efficiently together. Push. And lift. Knife. Push. And lift. Efficiency at its best.